Everybody, this is Ben, and welcome back to another episode of Agrarian Skies with the Feed the Beast Artisans.
Woohoo!
I'm here with Damn Sky and Funshine X, of course.
Hello.
Hello.
And our platforms have grown and changed and morphed, and Funshine's to blame for most of it.
I can't help it. It's just too much fun. All right, so first I'll give you the Stone and Wood Enterprise. Is docked at our base here. So the thing about blood magic is it's so grindy and takes so much time. There would be no point in doing it in the hour and a half that we're allowed to film together.
Okay.
So what I added here was a new mob. Oh, we got a guy attacking me here. Get him. There we go. Anyway, a new mob.
Oh, was that wisp?
Yeah.
Man, he was bugging me for so long.
There's wisps all over the place now.
Okay.
But anyway, they spawn in that little area. Conveyor belt brings them up.
And,
I have a dagger here that you can use, and if you kill them within 2 blocks of the blood altar, it insta-kills them and all their blood goes into the altar.
Oh, nice.
So, right now the mob spawner's off because I
have what did I do?
Just shift-click it.
Okay, it's back.
That
all right,
that pretty. Was... What block was that?
That was a pickaxe.
Okay.
Pickaxe, bam.
Beautiful.
Something rainbow tiles. We can redo the bathroom.
Yeah. But anyway, so I think each mob you kill right now will give you 1,500 blood or 1,200 something blood. So you can fill this altar up in like 10 mobs.
Okay.
And then
Does it have to be the dagger?
Yeah, you got to use this dagger. Okay. So I'm just going to throw it in this chest.
Gotcha.
Use that. Someone suggested on my channel I put an autonomous activator here that uses the dagger. That might be a good idea.
Oh, yay. And
then auto kills it. Eventually, we'll have a ritual underneath this thing that'll kill the mobs for us.
Oh, okay. Is that why this is hollow?
Yes.
Cool.
But blood magic has got so many good things, I wanted to progress this a little bit further. And then if you guys want to take over, since I've done a lot of blood magic, now it's set up where you can just go head over heels at it.
Cool. Let's start raising the dead.
Yeah. Or... taking their blood.
Well, yes.
Over here, I showed a little bit of this on a video that I did, but for you guys viewers, it's just some mob spawners and mob grinders. We've got some blazes over there, an enderman in the pink one.
Okay. And
cows in the blue one, but looks like they're getting loose somehow.
Those cows are wily.
Yeah, I think the portable spawner has a little bit bigger range than the room I made, so he's probably spawning a little bit outside. Please. But I've got another, just a small little mob tower right there that drops them down. And then this grinder produces all the mob essence that spawns the rest of the mobs.
Okay.
Watch out for fire.
I ain't afraid of no blaze. Missed me.
Yeah, you'll notice this area is made out of stone for a reason.
yeah. They all go down here now, huh?
Oh, yeah. Let's go show downstairs.
Oh, wow. That's a lot of different stuff. Oh, we have tons of blaze. Excellent.
Yes. 5 stacks.
Raw beef?
We'll need that for hamburgers.
Do we milk them to make cheese then?
Yes.
Sweet.
Yep. All right. And then up here, there's a new tower.
Yes, it's growing.
Beautiful. Look how beautiful it is. It's all like, yeah. Anyway, it's 4 smelteries stacked on top of each other.
Because?
So, well, the bottom one, I just wanted manual smelting, like if we need to make an alloy or a pick or something that you wanted to make.
Okay.
The top three are automated, but the problem, if you mix them all together, you'll get alloys when you don't want it, like if you're silver and gold mix or tin and copper.
Sure.
So I've separated them out so that the 3 metals that go to each of the 3 smelteries will not make an alloy.
Okay.
So this bottom chest here is like the input. We can hook up that up to an ME system or automatically route from our barrels over there. It'll suck them out and put them into the hoppers, which toss stuff into the controllers.
Okay, gotcha.
So this one here you've got... Oh, I need an empty hand. The bottom one is the tin, the iron, and the gold. And then middle one is... Where's the... There it goes. nickel, lead, and aluminum. And the top one's platinum, silver, and one more. Copper.
Copper, yeah.
So those will all just melt down as they go in there. And then I've got some flutux, and each metal has its own casting basin. So it's like got a filter there. You just have to get a bucket of it and make a filter on this fluiduct. And so as it burns, as soon as it melts, it'll go into this basin. And that way you've never got a backup of metals where like your platinum is waiting on your copper and that kind of thing.
Huh, okay.
So, and then as soon as it's a block, it gets sucked out and put in a chest down here.
Silver, copper, wow. That is very automated.
Yep, metals go in and blocks come out.
What makes blood?
Oh, blood. So the middle two are dark, and so there's a potential for mobs to spawn inside them.
Oh.
So I'm not really trying to get blood, but blood will back up the tanks. So I have an actual tank here just to hold the extra blood. I could put like a light in there or glowstone or something just to keep it lit. But
gotcha. Huh.
Might as well have some blood.
I guess so.
So, wow. I think it's pretty cool.
Is that auto-processing all of the ores or just kind of the main ones?
All nine. I mean, there's nine ores.
All nine, wow.
So you can just take a stack of each of the dusts. Oh, sky. So I've got one stack of every dust. And I don't even have to craft it into the blocks. It's more efficient with the lava usage if I do that. But technically I can just throw them all in here.
Okay.
And there they go.
And they just vanish and they get filtered.
Yeah. Hmm. And then blocks come out. That's a lot of material there.
Yeah, wow. Blocks of iron, tin, a whole bunch of lead and copper. Wow.
Yeah. So my, awesome. My goal in the next little bit here is to get an MU system and then completely automate the input chest and the output chest. So.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah. But.
So you're just going to put storage buses like on the fronts of all these barrels?
Well, I think... Once we got most of the like the broken and the crushed and pulverized, we won't need those anymore. Because they'll get put into the smeltery as soon as they get formed.
Okay, so you're just going to get rid of the barrels.
Yeah. Gotcha. Well, we might still have barrels for the redstone, glowstone, all that kind of stuff.
Yeah, yeah. But I mean for the ones, yeah.
Yeah, the dust and that will go completely away.
Awesome.
Okay, so today we go A.
Sounds good, yeah.
It sounds like it, yeah. So, and we have quests for that, correct?
Yeah, I think it's part of For the Hoarding line.
Number 6, For the Hoarding. Oh, let's see here.
We've already got barrels done, so digital storage.
Yep.
I'm looking over. Just one quest with the digital storage? Oh, no.
Who knows what the rest of that is.
I think the fluid one, Go With The Flow, has some AE as well. It's kind of spread out everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
I think AE almost mostly just helps us, you know, with the rest of the quest. Because
it just helps cut down on barrels.
Yeah, well, when you got to craft like 10,000 spaghettis or whatever I have to make, I'm not doing that by hand.
What, are we hosting a wedding?
I think so. Well, we're trying to repopulate the world, right?
That's true. I guess there's going to be some weddings.
Yeah, the villager breeding is going to get out of hand.
Yeah. Oh, boy.
Sky, you can be Adam.
Awesome.
All right, so let's each kind of pick a few items and build them for the hoarding.
All right, so what are you going for?
Well, we need a... Let me get the knife and the basic processors going.
Oh, right.
So I'm just going to make like a stack of them here.
Yep.
So I'll need some of the Certus we've been collecting.
Oh, man.
Where is our Certus? Well. Here it goes. Oh, this guy's taking the Certus.
So let's see here. Applied energy sticks. Oh, this texture pack's gonna screw me up now.
Oh, yeah.
You need some diamonds, I think.
Yeah, I got a you few diamonds. Lot. I need a lot of gold. Gold hasn't processed okay. yet.
I'll make a bunch of Fluix crystal.
Here's our gold.
Or Sky, you working on that?
On what?
The Fluix crystals.
Don't we need like four of those?
Fluix crystals. Okay.
Yeah, that's with the quartz and other quartz
the,
and
the thingamabobber where the thing and a bobber are mixed
yes.
together.
Yes,
okay,
the
64 is enough.
Of the Fluix?
Yeah.
The dust. I think we need more dust than crystals. And you get extra dust if you combine it with plastic. So we should definitely be cooking our plastic
right.
down. you can do it. What happened?
Dust.
Nothing.
All plastic.
Okay, let's make. Can I make like 32 crystals just to be okay?
Sure.
This is.
Okay, and for the dust, I need the dust form. What is this? Nether quartz dust.
Yeah. Yeah, don't be afraid to make too much. We got plenty.
Okay.
Ah, there's all of our crafting chests are taken.
Actually, nether quartz we have
this
not
is why
so much.
We need the AE system.
Oh, no, silicon. I don't have any silicon.
Okay, we have rubber. We have some rubber here.
Mm-hmm.
9 plastic.
Mm-hmm.
Huh. How much raw plastic we got?
Mm-hmm.
Raw plastic, 48 there.
Yeah.
So that's probably good.
You said do we have anyway. A smelter around here somewhere?
Oh, are you using my furnaces?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you're doing what I was going to do anyway, so.
What are you guys doing? I need to know.
We're melting rubber and then melting it again for plastic.
We're not telling you.
Oh, okay. Sounds good. Don't tell me.
We need a hopper on that chest there. Or that smelter.
Some sticks. Some. That's lead iron. Oh, no. I forgot my quartz.
Quartz.
Beautiful.
Right. Advanced fluid storage cell housing.
Quartz.
What blocks are you guys doing?
Which processors are you making, Funshine?
The basic.
The basic ones? All right.
Yeah, as soon as I have enough silicon here. I want to make a whole stack of them just so we have a bunch.
Jeez, you can make silicon...
from plastic.
You can make it from quartz dust, too.
Yeah.
We don't have much quartz.
Yeah, the quartz...
Yeah, I'm just pointing it out. It's just weird to me, that's all.
Yeah. Right? Plastic is, like, renewable.
Right.
Quartz, we're at the mercy of the random number generator.
So, again, what... So, he's doing the basic processor.
Yep.
And Ben...
I was working on the Fluix stuff, but that's, let's see, we wanted the dust. Do we have quartz dust in here already?
I thought I was working on the Fluix stuff.
Are you working? Okay, well, I didn't get a confirmation of that.
I'm doing nether quartz dust over here.
Okay, cool. Then let me take another look at what's going on here.
Somebody is stealing raw plastic.
Okay, who's making silicon?
We're making it over here.
Nobody.
Got it.
He's spamming the plastic as soon as he
you
gets done.
You are not allowed to steal anything.
Oh, you're making plastic over here too. Cool. Let's just make it in every single chest or furnace we got here.
Exactly.
And then I'll just go check them all and steal it all.
Yep. Go for it.
That's
all
right.
That's
my job.
Silicon, so that's all kinds of those. Okay. Sounds good. Ah, somebody's using every crafting bench you walk to.
That's what I said.
Yep.
All right, well, there's some basic processors in this right side furnace by the Enderman head, if you need some. All right, let's leave the question.
Okay, I'm making an advanced one.
Okay.
Diamond is all I'm missing.
All right, and you're going to make the controller with one of those, I assume? Cool.
Yep. That's why I figured I'd go for it.
Awesome. A drive, a crafting terminal. So,
let's see here. Oh, no, not that. What am I looking?
Two of those guys.
An import bus. What?
Cut
those.
Cable. Should I start on the crafting CPU, heat vent, and containment wall?
Oh, yeah, we're going to need those for sure.
Okay.
I don't think it's part of the quest line, but yeah, we'll definitely want to autocraft stuff.
You said we needed metals. Our metals are in a chest somewhere, right?
Mm-hmm.
This over here. Okay. Gold. Where is the gold? Do you have it all?
It's back here in this bottom left double chest.
Do we have any flukes crystals yet?
It's back here in this double chest. Where?
Double chest down here. Tons
okay.
of gold.
Oh, what's with the Enderman? Oh,
we'll
by the
it.
Way, to get creatures with okay, that's nice. To get creatures with oh man, I'm off the charts this morning. what's it called? Damn it! my factory loaded thingamabobbers.
Yes.
Do you need to have them like half health? Health or something?
No. Nope.
Like the aggressive mobs?
Nope.
Okay, that's good to know.
Alright, I made a drive. One block done. Is it crow? Yeah, cool. Oh, we get two hearts for this. Wow.
Oh, I need a little more iron. Taking it all. Iron.
Okay, so...
Alright.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so where do you want to put this sucker?
Mm-hmm. Let's just throw it on this the platform over here.
You want to throw it up there?
Yeah.
Not over by the...
Well...
Let's put it over on the wood here. You know, this is closer to where all of our chests are and closer to the barrels. All
right, sounds good.
So...
And then eight more.
Where's the power? That's...
Power's across the way. Okay. Well, there is power down here. We could bring power up.
Okay. Well, as long as we got a platform, I guess it won't be too hard. All right, whatever. Put it there. Ta-da!
Yay!
I was reading up on applied energistics, see how, you know, new versions were coming. In the latest version, you don't need the controller right away.
Right, yep. It's totally new.
Pretty... Nice.
What? No, I'm not here.
Well, at least fill up the hopper again.
Admit to nothing.
Okay, so we need a lot of plastic.
I know, it's plastic.
Oh, dang it.
What'd you do?
I wrenched the chest so it was facing backwards. No.
Have we made much fluix dust
hidden over
yet?
Here? Sky said he was working on the Fluix stuff.
I have a stack and two pieces.
Of dust or the...
Of dust.
Okay. Do you want to make a few cables by putting glass around it?
Like Emmy cable?
Yeah. Oh, you put plastic around
it. Or plastic, yes. That's why I was saying we'd need a lot. Because
how much do you need cables?
Well, we'll need like at least six for the crafting things here.
Okay, how about eight?
Thank you. You're welcome.
You're welcome.
All right.
Getting the plastic.
I need a few more dust for the conversion matrices.
Okay, are you making the cable?
I made some cable.
You made some.
Oh, you made some, okay.
Yeah, I want to save the plastic.
There you go, dust.
Thank
you.
Oh, God. I'm low on food.
Uh-oh.
Want some of my potatoes?
I can... Oh, the potato... We're low on potatoes, aren't we? Or no, they're all over here.
They've
huh?
got harvesters now.
Yeah.
There, okay. There should be like 20 stacks.
I just have to crawl out here. I'm so weak.
Oh no!
starving. Let's see. Oh, we just need. Oh, there's some stuff in here already.
Yeah, I made
potatoes.
Some extra food there.
I need juice eggs again.
Yummy.
Blah.
All right.
Okay. So
access terminal made. Craft terminal. I need one of.
That's one side. Cells.
Where? Oh, there it is. Okay.
That's another side. Oh my god.
Eggs.
Jesus, this takes a lot of materials.
We've got a lot of materials, though.
All right.
Aw, man.
Too bad we don't have any kind of portable crafting.
Yeah, none of the mods we have anything like that, huh?
Nope. I think not. Yeah. I don't know.
There needs to be a Tinker's add-on to your like pants. Little crafting table.
Pants. Just because you can.
It's like, is that a crafting table in your pocket?
Or are you just happy to see me?
Jesus. Yeah.
So we needed CPU and something more, I think, right? What was
I
that?
Hate those
something more.
Things.
Oh my god, for the CPU I need an advanced processor. Oh.
Ben's got some of those.
I have Very one good. Advanced processor.
Just one?
I only made two at the time because I didn't have Fluix and stuff. I could probably make another one. Hold on. I think I was short on plastic, of all things.
Oh, that's a crafting table, not a chest.
I'm
oh,
no, almost yeah, sure something. You also need something. Was it the pattern provider?
Yeah. And this.
Oh my god. Oh, Jesus.
Come on, why don't you have a wiki up?
I do not have a wiki up either. Okay, I'll make you some Shame more advanced processors.
You. Yay!
Sky, I'll make you some more. Wait, where'd my knife go?
I need two more.
Did someone steal my knife?
Oh, did you have a knife? I had two knives.
So, wait a minute.
Here's a knife.
I made a knife, yeah. I know. I think I might have left
Power
it in
relay
table.
Condenser.
I don't think I saw
Transition
knife
plane.
On.
Okay, I saw that. Or
cutting knife.
Block.
Here, I've got two. You can have one. All right.
Thank you.
What's next?
Where is
One
the
key storage.
Interface chest. Access terminal.
Yes,
so. Crafting terminal. Pattern encoder. And
yeah,
pattern
I was
going to
work on the pattern encoder next.
Okay,
Sky, where are you at? Where are you at? Advanced
I need
processors.
Two advanced. Do you
I
have
two?
Two?
I have two uncooked ones, but just
yeah,
you know,
yeah, yeah.
Cook
Thank
them up.
You,
They're
sir.
Really good.
We have storage.
Oh, and I was also yeah. What is the terminal? All right. and a drive. Yep. And no power. I haven't. Where's a good place to hook into the power?
If you look right here, there's a power line coming underneath.
Yep, that one comes under. That looks like a what is it? The red redstone energy cut.
Yeah,
that's like the high voltage one, right?
Yeah,
awesome. Do you have any more of that conduit laying around?
There should be some in one of those chests.
Are two processors enough?
There's hardened energy. There's leadstone energy. There's a redstone. Got it.
You might want to take a flight potion. That's what I used to put that table.
That's
down.
A good idea. Potions.
We have 7. I think it's okay.
Flight. Sounds good to me.
Okay, so one of these for starters.
Okay, how long do these suckers last?
7
Flight
minutes.
Flight 4. It Jesus. Says 8.
Yeah.
8 minutes.
This one?
I think you'll be all right.
Now, just before I go and do all this, this thing will take the power coming over this conduit, right? MJ.
Yeah.
Takes MJ. Okay, yeah. Okay, all right, cool.
So two of those.
Chug it!
One.
Woo!
We
all
can
right.
Go up and actually see our base from the sky.
Oh, that's a good idea. I should do that since, you know.
No. What was it? Not you. You.
Oh, that might be tad far.
Oh, wait, a piece of gold. Okay.
There we go.
Actually, I need one more, right? Oh, man! Give me wood. I need some wood.
I don't think we have any wood, sorry.
Did I pick that up? I might have dropped that conduit.
Oh, we are such poor people.
I was flying. I can't help it. That. Yes, it is online. It lives. We have a little green light.
What are you going to do for the next 7 minutes?
I'm going to fly around. And wait, I shouldn't be way up in the air when it wears out. There's the world. Man, that's ugly. You know, we're supposed to be repopulating the world. I might want to think about bringing a little beauty to it.
That's your job.
Jesus. Where are you? Oh, I see a speck.
I am the flying critic. Actually, the park looks really nice.
Thank you.
It's just, I think it's kind of all of our earlier hodgepodge that was really... Okay. Well, since I'm floating down over the park here, I can point out my bee work.
Oh, yeah.
Which, if nothing else, has caused flowers to grow, at least. I bet I have a ton of... What? Oh, my gosh. Holy cow. I have a ton of honeycomb waiting for me here.
Cool.
So, one of these guys.
And tons of cultivated princesses.
Well, we need 10,000 drones.
10,000?
Yeah.
They're on the way.
What am I missing?
Is this all connected up? Yep. This is my little bee station. I got all the forestry machines here, so.
We are officially out of nether quartz.
Wow. Whoa. I have some. I have a little less than a stack.
I have 1 stack.
All right. I'm not going to get distracted with the bee stuff anymore, but... I will just check my hives, my breeding hives here real quick. Cultivated. And, oh, 1 majestic drone. All right, that's something. So, yeah, I'm going to keep working on that off camera because watching bees breed is not the height of excitement.
And with that, I've completed digital storage.
And awesome. I think we are also over our time limit for this
episode.
Yeah,
we're a bit over time.
End of the episode.
Awesome. Claim reward. Good.
Come back next time. We'll get some more ME stuff.
Woo! Yay. See ya.
Ciao.